Travis Kelce was caught playing Taylor Swift songs in his car on the December 15, 2023 Kansas City Chiefs superstar. Travis Kelce caught playing Taylor Swift songs in his car while driving. Meanwhile, pop singer superstar Taylor Swift celebrated her birthday in Nice with her close friends. The Blank Space songstress arrived at Outer Heaven in New York City Wednesday night sporting a sparkly black mini dress that featured a bejeweled night sky across the front and side.